and Wales Cricket Board, ECB, has announced that all-rounder Moeen Ali as England's vice-captain for the ODI series against Ireland. Moeen has been chosen as Owen Morgan's deputy since Jos Buttler is currently with the Test team. The three-match ODI series will commence from 30th of July, with all games taking place at Asia's Bowl in Southampton. In this series, we will also see the COVID-19 rules and regulation in place set by the ICC, as the series will take place behind the closed doors. ECB released an official statement confirming that Moeen Ali will be Owen Morgan's deputy for the series in Butler's absence. This will be a massive boost to Moeen's confidence, who has been in and out of the squad. The all-rounder will hope to live up to his potential and cement his berth. Moeen Ali has been confirmed as Owen Morgan's vice-captain for England men's three-match Royal London series against Ireland. The ECB said this in an official statement. He was earlier dropped from Ashes squad last year as he was replaced by left-arm spinner Jack Leach. The all-rounder lost his place owing to lack of wickets and runs. England have a range of spin bowlers in the Test side, ranging from Dom Best to Jack Leach. Moeen will be aiming to cement his berth on the limits over sides. The upcoming series against Ireland will pose a great opportunity for the youngsters to make a mark. Here are some of the players behind the closed doors ODI training group. Owen Morgan, captain. Moeen Ali, Jonathan Bairstow, Tom Banton, Sam Billings, Henry Brooks, Braden Cars, Tom Curran, Liam Dawson, Ben Duckett, Laurie Evans, Richard Gleeson, Lewis Gregor, Sam Hain, Tom Helm, Liam Livingston, Saqib Mahmood, Matthew Parkinson, Adil Rashid, Jason Roy, Phil Salt, Reese Topley, James Wins, and David Willey.